All right, this is it. Go to Viermeier and rendezvous with the Salarian team. I probably should have been back at home for this, or back in the Normandy?
Corp recently released an official statement regarding their missing survey team in the Hades Gamma Cluster.
We did it.
According to the statement, the remains of the survey team were discovered not far from their abandoned research camp. There were no survivors.
Interesting.
It is believed the researchers were the victims of a random attack by raiders or mercenaries. Names will be released after next of kin are notified.
Are those the people I murdered? What I do? It was justice. It wasn't murder. Completely different.
Message for you, Commander. Just came in over a secure channel.
Shepard, this is Admiral Gokul. I found out who set that trap for my men. The ones killed by the Thresher War.
Yes, sir.
Who began this message? It was a group called Cerberus. An Alliance Black Ops organization.
Oh.
Top secret, highest level security clearance. They vanished a few months ago. Dropped right off the grid. Nobody knew where they went or what they were up to. They've gone completely rogue, Shepard. They're conducting illegal genetic experiments, trying to create some kind of super soldier. I don't have any proof, but I found the coordinates for one of their research worlds. I'm uploading them with this message. They're completely out of control. Somebody needs to stop them.
Mm-hmm.
I've done my part. Now it's up to you. This is probably the last you'll hear from me. Cerberus is after me now. I need to disappear before they find me.
Oh my god. Yo, what the frick? That was wild. Is it here? Frick, I really want to do this now. I got suckered in. Yangtze system in the Voyage Cluster. Well, guys, sorry about this. I know I said we were going main mission, but...
Message coming in.
Oh my god.
Passing it through.
Another one?
Commander, I'm glad you're in the area. We've got an emergency situation, and you're the only one I can trust to get the job done.
What's going on, sir?
How can I help?
Biotic fanatics have hit a medical research station with a psychotropic drug. The drugs have temporarily driven researchers crazy, and the biotics are effectively using them as human shields.
I'll do everything within my power to bring those researchers back safely, Admiral.
I know you will, Commander. I'm sending you the station coordinates now.
Fifth fleet. All right. Now let me read up on this. Medical base in he's like, thanks, you're in my system, but yeah, obviously we're not. Okay, Yangtze system in the Voyager cluster. Wait. It said, on Binthu. There it is. Binthu is an atmospheric of carbon dioxide with a permanent haze of toxic chlorine and clouds of sulfur dioxide that periodically drop torrents of acidic rain on the surface. Its crust is mainly composed of sulfur with deposits of calcium. Like most worlds in the Voyager cluster, Binthu was only charted within the last 20 years by Alliance surveyors. It is not known native ecology. Data about the world is surprisingly brief and generic, painting a picture of unpleasant and uninteresting place. Orbital period, 5 years. Radius, 5,935 kilometers. Day length, 53.2 Earth hours. Atmospheric pressure, 0.91 Earth atmospheres. Surface temperature, 94 Celsius. That's hot. I know that's hot. Surface gravity, 0.94 Gs. I can't wait to die. I'm going to be so mad. Rex and Caden, you're not Caden. I don't think the audio played for that. Oh, Caden needs an upgrade, that's right. And Rex too? Nope. Map. Anomaly. Research facility. Alright, let's go to this one first. Alright, what's that? Bank. No, do not return to Normandy. I almost accidentally do that every single time. Enter the building. Alright, buckles. What's going on? I know you're here, bad guys. Ooh. Save. Always save. After the freaking moon incident, I'm gonna send always save. Rackney! What? Oh, there's just Rackney in there. Oh dear. I was like, why Rackney here? Look, I was looking forward to talking about this, but y'all just want to fight immediately. This isn't on me. They can't put this one on me. If the council calls and they're mad. Rackney, save me! I saved your kind. Oh, you guys killed the Rackney? Okay, feels bad. Well, the queen told me I can kill whoever attacks me, so. Lady and threat of this facility continues in one of the other nearby labs. Yeah, I definitely eliminated them. They were pretty. Wait, is there? There is rooms back there. Let's go see what's back there. Bump, bump. Oh, I can't go back there. Okay, thanks.
Looks like Cerberus has other bases on this world.
What is this? Alright, I guess we can't go that way. Yeah, I can tell, buddy, Caden. Don't worry. Because we're just gonna slowly walk back. Yeah. Let's go. Oh no. Easy mode. B. I was like, is it X or B to get out of the vehicle? Okay, so they're taking all of the research of everything we've done, huh? Help.
Gotta make sure that doesn't happen again.
All right, Jake, thank you. I like the silent, no gunfire happening right now.
Get down!
Gotta kill him. They remind me of the. There are no signs of Kakui among the creeper corpses.
Let's head to that next base, Shepard. This is my kind of mission.
Let's go, boys. We have revealed another suburb. Destroy that base. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, I hope I can save him. Not threatened. Not threatened by your petty garbage. Let's go. Let me. You're gonna make me walk around. Enter the building. Boop. my man. Okay, everyone, everyone kill everybody else before we open that one this time. Oh my god, I like how sometimes the shotgun works and then sometimes it doesn't. It's like a loot box, you never know. It's like I'm gambling. Being extra, buddy. No! No, get off. You check for a pulse, but find none. Admiral Kahuku is dead. Kahuki. Despite the ferocity the creature was sealed in with, there's no signs of trauma on his court. The needle marks on his arm suggest a different means of execution. No! No! In a location on a major Cerberus facility headed Nephron. I have to do this. I have to fight. I have to save him. I have to get revenge. Head to Nephirion in the Columbian system of the Voyage Cluster and destroy it. All right, boys. Time to head out. Nephirion, there it is. I found it, boys. All right. Nephirion is a barren volcanic terrestrial world with an atmosphere of carbon dioxide and krypton. Krypton? What? Its surface is mainly composed of sodium with deposits of magnesium. Aside from displays of geological beauty, including many spectacular volcanoes, this barren world is of little interest. Entries relating to Nephirion in the astronomical database are sparse. Orbital period, 0.8 Earth years. I always say 0.0, but that's not how you do it. Radius, 6,865 kilometers. Day length, 56.2 Earth hours. Isomer's pressure 0.73 Earth atmospheres. Surface temperature 37 Celsius. 0.88 G's. Let's get going. I can't wait to. All right, I'm bringing the same people. Caden, Rex, we got this, man. Oh, I can't wait to drive the Mako and want to die. Excuse me. Mako. Underground facility is right there, boys. We're going in. All right. Die. You killed Admiral. Oh. Yeah. Sucker. Stay down. Do not return to the Normandy. Oh my god, I do it every time. Enter the building. Alright, buckos, he's ready to die. Team. Why were they? God, I love that ability. Lift. No. Oh, okay. He doesn't have. Thank you. Oh my, jeez. I don't know why my aim got suddenly really terrible. Pull your head out, dummy. Do it. Can you guys just stop shooting? My aim isn't terrible, my aim is good. Fiend, let's go. Yeah. Where am I getting a thing? Oh, because my, okay, I sent my thing outside, that's right. Let's go right first. Nothing. Anything, yeah, decryption. Boop, beep, boop, bop. Medical, give me gel. Medi gel, please. No Medi gel. Bump, bump. All right, what's in here? A terminal? That's it? You cautiously press a few buttons and alarm chimes. The optical database is flashing itself quickly. You copy as many files as you can to handle. You handle the internal computer. It's memory wiped, the computer shuts down. The files are sure to be encrypted, but you got time to crack them. Let's go. And let's do this one too. Okay, Hades Gamma Cluster Cactus System Kahoe. That's how we pronunciation things here.
Transmission coming in, Commander.
Oh my God.
You're gonna want to hear this one.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Greetings, Commander Shepard. I represent a party interested in obtaining information on Cerberus activities.
What's your name?
Who are you, and who do you represent?
Who I am is inconsequential. Suffice to say, I am an agent for the Shadow Broker. You see, Admiral Kahoku contacted my employer for information on the location of any Cerberus facilities. We provided that information on the promise that he would turn over copies of all files gathered from the Cerberus systems to us.
These are classified Alliance files. I'm not handing them over to you.
Be reasonable, Commander. Cerberus was operating outside Alliance jurisdiction. We don't owe them any loyalty. The Alliance is just going to file this information away in some archive. No secret stays hidden forever. Eventually, someone somewhere will deliver it to our hands. Might as well be you. Transmit the files to us and you will be well compensated.
Ah, this is my whole moral dilemma. Sheesh.
My loyalty is to the Alliance, not the Shadow Broker.
That is unfortunate, Commander. My employer will remember this the next time you need something from us.
Uh-huh. I have everything. I made the just decision. I made the right decision. I made the just decision. Cactus, where's Cactus? It's not Cactus, it's Cactus, but Cactus sounds better. There it is. Kahoe, wow. It's a terrestrial planet whose surface is mainly composed of aluminum, while numerous deposits of calcium. Though it has enough mass to retain a dense atmosphere, Kahoe is nearly a vacuum. The lack of atmosphere allows a moderate average temperature, but the differences between day and night are extreme. The surface of Kahoe's sun-facing side is usually covered by the haze of volatiles, mainly water vapors or carbon dioxide, which return to the ground as frost over the course of the long cold night. The Cerberus Foundation established a research post on Kahoe to investigate the native subterranean life on Kahoe, which shows incredible resilience to extreme heats or cold. Orbital distance, 3.7. Oh, fuck. I don't know what that means. Orbital period, 5.4 Earth years. Radius, 8,000 kilometers. Wow, it's literally on the dot. Day length, 54.5 Earth hours. Atmospheric pressure, 0.00 Earth atmospheres. Surface temperature, 11 Celsius. Surface gravity, 1.0 G. That's like a tiny bit lighter than Earth, right? Aren't we 1.2? These guys are my men right now, you know. I'm gonna bring them along. Tali, I might bring, I don't know. Suck. Okay. Let's see, science base right there. Wow, that's a straightforward one. Yeah. All right, I don't see things, I don't see anything of interest over there. So I guess we're just gonna enter the building. Take down the terrorists, but remember to check your target. The civilians are addled by the drug. They may wander right into the middle of a firefight. Okay, that means it's sniper then. Because I can be precise with the sniper. I can't be precise with the shotgun. I really hope the civilians... Okay. They aren't. Okay. Oh my Jesus. They all just knocked us down. Oh, Kanan didn't do that. The Bionic Terrorist did. I thought Kanan did that. I'm gonna die, by the way. Okay, buddy. You guys both went down again? Stop killing this researcher! Play the facilities were tolerable. Lucian, I mean, man, these biologists don't see the difference from the other scum you deal with. Man! I'm trying to make them not die as possible, I promise. They just kind of did. How you doing? Yeah, these people are kind of crazy. There's nothing else. Okay. Oh, wait, there was something. Oh, an insane scientist. Okay. Well, we did it. Use the galaxy map. Oh, okay, go back to the galaxy map. Okay, at least that's a lot simpler than having to go back to the Citadel. Galaxy
message
map.
Coming in. Patching it through.
Good work, Commander. You took down the biotics with minimal collateral damage.
I killed innocent people today, Admiral. The biotics set it up, but I pulled the trigger.
What was that?
Biotics had every advantage, including human shields. You lost a handful of civilians. Any other unit I sent in would have lost dozens of innocent lives. You saved a lot of lives today, Commander.
Thank you. I still feel guilty. All right, now time for the main mission. I swear this time. Vermeer, we're going in, I swear. This is the only one, right? Yep. Please don't give me another message.